Modified second and third heats to staging, please. I need my 50-50 ticket lady to come to the tower. I need my 50-50 ticket lady to come to the tower and count your money, ma'am. Barber and Ayer set to bring him the green. Eyes on him. Green's out. Here we go. Barber jumps to the race lead. Ayer's right there on his back bumper. Rice third. Despain riding fourth. Then it's Scott and Brown side by side for fifth and sixth. Brian Barber shows the way in a 10 machine. JT Ayer second, Elliot Despain now third. Josh Rice fourth, Blake Brown fifth. Yes, Deion Benningfield and Chad Scott race four, sixth and seventh. Jeff Hamby eighth and Slater Blinkensdorfer runs ninth. As the field sees a halfway signal, we're halfway home in Mod Heat race number one. Barber continuing to pull away a bit from second place running JT Ayers. We got a car spun up and turned number four. Slater Blinkensdorfer spins. And he's going to roll to the bottom of the racing surface, but the caution flag waves. Six laps in the book, six down, four to go. Barber will bring him back to green off turn four. Green's out. Here we go. Barber showing the way. Ayers second to Spain. May have nipped the wall up there from his third spot trying to get a run on Ayers. Everyone going to transfer on to the mod feature coming up later on in the evening. As the field about to get to two lap to go. Signal two to go here in modified heat number one. Barber continues to show the way. Ayers second, Despain third, Rice fourth, and Blake Brown fifth. Yes, the white flag will be displayed this time. One to go in Mod Heat race number one. And off of turn four, it'll be Greensburg, Kentucky's Brian Barber, the winner of tonight's modified first heat, second. Will be the 28 of New Haven's JT Ayers, third, the 75 of Campbell's Elliott Despain, fourth to the 11 of Verona, Kentucky's Josh Rice. And completing the top five, the 99 of Corbin's Blake Brown. Your top three finishers in Mod Heat race number one. Third in the 75E out of Campbellsville, Kentucky, Elliott Despain. Second, the 28 of New Haven, Kentucky's JT Ayers. And grabbing the win in modified heat race number one this evening in the BMB Motorsports on Bandit race car with a J. Dickens race engine, sponsored by Bandit Race Cars, J. Dickens race engines, maximum energy development, all-star performance, boosting shocks, Franklin rear ends, Dyer's top rods and hypercoils out of Greensburg, Kentucky. Big round of applause, Ponderosa Speedway for Brian Barber. Again, Dwayne Taylor. Taylor, if you can hear my voice, you need to go to the flag stand. Caution flag is out. Caution is out. We get set to come back to green. One lap official at the cone. Here we go. Ryan Thomas shows the way. Dan Eva rides in second. Cameron Marlowe third. Billy Workman Jr. fourth. Jeff Watson trying to make the bottom. Wilkie rides in fifth. Rocky Wilson sixth. As we start to roll in toward the halfway point here of this one. Thomas, the current division points leader, got four or five feature wins here this season, setting sail out in front here in modified heat number two. Dan Ebert holds down the second spot in his first ever appearance at Ponderosa Speedway, the Lakeshore, Minnesota native. As the halfway signal goes out, five down, five to go here in modified heat number two. Workman trying to work beneath Marlowe off four for the third spot, but unsuccessful at this point. As the laps are trickling away here in modified qualifying heat race number two. Ryan Thomas showing away. He's going to be the first driver to work off turn four and see the two lap to go signal right here. Two to go in modified heat number two. Right flag will wave this time. One lap to go in modified heat number two. And Ryan Thomas with this one well in hand. Checkered flag in the air. Gosport, Indiana's Ryan Thomas will grab the win. Lakeshore, Minnesota's Dan Eber will come home in second. Cameron Marlowe will take third. Billy Workman Jr. will finish fourth. And Jeff Watson in the 39 completes the top five. Top three finishers in mod heat. Two, third to 357 of Winfield, Tennessee's Cameron Marlowe. For second, the 60 of Lakeshore, Minnesota's Dan Ebert, and grabbing the win in modified heat number two in the Kerry Tobridge-owned Diamond race car with a ProPower race engine. It's sponsored by automotive specialist Tri-County Auto and Oil, Diamond Race Cars, Dexter's Gun and Ammo, Brenner Lawn and Maintenance, Kentucky Clutch and Renegade Race Fuels out of Gosport, Indiana. Big round of applause, Ponderosa Speedway for Ryan Thomas. Lee and Payne set to Brigham Green. A pair of second generation drivers on the front row. Green flag waves. And a caution flag will come out. Caution is out. It's Gerald Haynes Jr. and the 10 machine of Nathan Lewis event. Brings him the green off four. Green's out. Here we go. Payne comes off turn two with a race lead. Lee right there on him in second. Don Adams working the bottom side. He's trying to keep Aaron Branham behind him for third, and he will do so right there. Ted Adams into third. Branham is fourth. Nathan Loney in the 10, his first ever Ponderosa Speedway appearance, rides in position number 5. Then it's Jerry Piles, Tim Patrick, and Gerald Haynes Jr. We'll close in on the midpoint of this one. The K1, the King Car, the tribute to National Dirt Late Model Hall of Famer Russ Petro. Owned by Richard Harlow, driven by Jimmy Payne, shows the way out in front. Benji Lee rides in the bridesmaid spot. Then it's a few car lengths back to Victor Lee, Don Adams in the 14 car. Victor Lee drives that car in the Summit Racing Equipment American Modified Series Tour. As the halfway signal shown, five down, five to go here in modified heat number three, the final modified heat of the night. Everyone going to make their way onto the mod feature. Winding down here in this one. Benji Lee starting to reel in the leader, but I don't know if he's going to have enough time to get it done. Payne still showing the way with Lee in second as they work off of turn at number four. White flag waves, one lap to go here in modified heat number three. Payne working down the back straightaway for the final time. And off of turn four, Glasgow, Kentucky's Jimmy Payne, the winner of modified heat three. Benji Lee will come home in second. Don Adams will finish in third. Fourth will go to Aaron Branham, and a fifth to Nathan Loney. Your top three finishers. Third to 14 of Don Adams. Second to six of Benji Lee, and the winner of modified heat three. In the Richard Harlow owned Bandit race car, sponsored by Barron River Pest Control, Maximum Energy Development, Diamond Auto Collision, Paintless Dent Repair, and Young's Barber Shop. Out of Glasgow, Kentucky, big round of applause for Jimmy Payne.